10 years from now, I'll be 27, and hopefully I'll be somewhere as a doctor helping people the best way I can.